What is up, YouTube? We got Vanderbilt uniforms battle ready, and boy oh boy, do I like these threads, all gray. These are some of the coolest jerseys I've seen in a long time, and when you watch the inspirational video, it's on Twitter, if you just search Vanderbilt football, it gives you chills. It feels like you're watching a movie trailer from Hollywood. Really well done. Derek Mason is like commentating over it. These are the battle ready Vanderbilt uniforms. Their gray and black resembles the battleship panels of a battleship. I just think it's really cool the way that they connect this, you know, with the anchor and all that. And you, if you look at the helmet, it does resemble the anchor. They have the anchor chains on it, which is really, really unique. And you see the anchor on the side there. The video, like I said, it really makes the jerseys that much cooler and makes you kind of a Vanderbilt fan. The jersey is also a tribute to Turner Cockwell, who passed away in November from cancer. So I think it's really cool. I'm a four-time cancer survivor, so these uniforms hit me hard when I found out that they were also a tribute to someone who passed away from cancer. It's just a horrible situation to be in, but these uniforms are a tribute to him, and I just think that is one of the coolest things that Vanderbilt can do. So, I mean, I'm giving these uniforms 10 out of 10. These are some of the coolest uniforms I've seen in a very, very long time, and it makes me want to root for Vanderbilt when they're wearing these jerseys. Thanks for watching the EndZone. Make sure to like and subscribe.